Hey, what's up? So, it is about, I think, 3 o'clock in the morning. I think it's the 18th. Yeah, April 18th, and my birthday is in 2 days. Okay? So, I don't know. Like, I've been thinking a lot about transgenders. Being a transgender or crossdresser. Like, is a transgender a person that has to be on hormones, or is a transgender in a state of mind, okay? Now hear me out, okay? You know, me personally, I think that you have to literally be, like, living your life this way and trying to achieve a certain feminine look, you know? Character's qualities, you know, in a social aspect, to be considered transgender or trans, you know, like, and then, but it's such an umbrella term, you know, like, it's like, I don't know, there's just, like, so many other terms that you can use, like transvestite, which I really don't like, and then there's drag queens and transsexuals, post-op, pre-op, I don't know, it's just kind of weird, but, so it's like, I don't know, I've heard a lot of, you know, people's comments, but I think that's, like, really such a hard topic to even talk about, because, or define, because it's, like, everybody, it's so blurred. There's, like, everybody has their own opinions, and everybody has, like, certain things that they'll go with, and then there's certain things that they're like, nope. But I honestly do think that being a transgender is a state of mind. You have to literally be living your life as a woman. I mean, yeah, you have to shave your face and do a lot of things like everyone else, but seriously, you have to be living life as a woman, and if you are making, like, money on stage, just dressing up as, like, a pop star or a glorified, you know, impersonator, you are a drag queen, and there's no going around it, you know? Those people are normally straight, too. I'm not joking. A lot of them are straight. But, I'm gonna... Comment below, and also be sure to subscribe and like. Thumbs up, thumbs down. If you like, or if you don't, if you don't like it, I don't care. What do you guys think about my eyelashes though? So beautiful. I hate my nails though. They just kind of suck, right? Look how old my hands look. All right, well, I'm gonna go. Till we talk again. She got Asia A. Oh, wow, I can't believe I just said that. Sydney Squirt. Like I said, 3 o'clock in the morning. Subscribe. Mm-hmm.